Hi, I'm Nick from Dorman Products. Welcome to our video on active and adaptive suspension parts. Active suspension, sometimes referred to as adaptive suspension, is the most advanced type of suspension system on vehicles today. Generally speaking, fully active suspensions can control the vehicle's vertical wheel movement and dynamically alter the vehicle's ride height. Their counterparts, semi-active suspensions, soften or stiffen a vehicle's shocks or struts proactively, but the ride height is unaffected. Once the domain of luxurious and exotic vehicles, both can now be found on common passenger cars and trucks, especially in the case of semi-active suspension setups. Vehicles with this option typically cost thousands of dollars more than the more pedestrian trim levels, so owners generally both value the increase in ride comfort and performance. However, they also need an affordable repair option when systems malfunction. At Dorman, we concentrate on some of the high failure items for the wide variety of systems on the road today to offer cost-effective repairs, and in the case of a few of our OE Fix products, we've engineered solutions to keep our items from failing just like the OE pieces did. Some of the most common and well-recognized suspensions are air suspensions, and we offer quite a few air shocks, struts, and springs since those are the wear items on the vehicle outfitted with air ride. Whether you're working on a domestic or European vehicle, we offer a wide range of applications. A related setup, and arguably an evolution, is the nitrogen system. It works in much the same way as an air setup, but nitrogen replaces plain air because it offers a few benefits. At normal temperatures and pressures, nitrogen acts as an inert gas, reducing internal corrosion because it doesn't bear water or oxygen. It's also less affected by temperature, which means it's more stable and performance is more consistent. The final benefit pure nitrogen offers is larger molecules, which means it's harder for them to migrate out of the rubber seals and bladders in the suspension, which means the expensive compressor runs fewer duty cycles, extending its life. However, those systems fail as well. We offer some solutions with a heavy concentration on Stellantis applications due to their widespread use of nitrogen setups. For instance, we have a nitrogen shock setup for late model Jeep Grand Cherokees. Those vehicles, as well as many Ram 1500s that have nitrogen systems, have a small compressor to refill nitrogen as it naturally exits the system. However, a lease can cause the compressor to run overtime, burning the compressor out since it's being asked to run well outside of its capabilities. Generally, the little plastic connecting rod and piston assembly in the compressor just melts. When we designed our OE Fix compressor, we designed a special aluminum piston and connecting rod to avoid the same failure as the OE. The compressors, being under the vehicle, are also subject to road debris and salt in colder parts of the country. So we designed some OE Fix armor, a rugged aluminum case for Ram trucks that can be used with our own compressor as well as OEM compressors. In addition, we loaded some sound deadening material into our case, making the compressor less noticeable when it's running, further enhancing the somewhat luxurious nature of nitrogen suspension. We sell the upgraded compressor and aluminum case separately or kitted together. Since the nitrogen tank in these vehicles use proprietary fittings, we decided to offer the suspension refill tool so you can get the system charged back up after service. Another exciting evolution is magnetorheological suspension, usually referred to as MagnaRide. It's seen mostly on General Motors vehicles, but this advanced technology has been licensed to makes as exotic as Ferrari. Effectively, the dampening oil within the suspension is a ferrofluid. There are metallic nanoparticles, and when an electrical current is applied, the fluid can be manipulated to act like a fluid of a different viscosity as it flows through the dampening orifices. Like traditional suspension or air counterparts, however, these components are also subject to wear and corrosion. We sell replacement struts ready to interface with the OEM system. Our struts feature a premium oversized O-ring and wiper seals for longer life. Another OE Fix upgrade you'll find is in the format we sell these. We offer these in a loaded configuration too. Those of you who have installed conventional loaded struts are no doubt familiar and pleased with the convenience of installation, removing the hassle of fighting a spring compressor, and we have the exact same ease of installation with our replacements for MagnaRide systems. Dorman is leading the way in high technology suspension repair parts to help you affordably repair vehicles from economy to expensive. We hope you're excited about some of these new solutions. And remember, if you need anything at all, the Dorman technical support team is always available to help. Thanks for checking out our video on active suspension replacement parts. I'm Nick, and I'll see you next time.